What up, movie disciples and good people of the internet? It's Movie Messiah here. You know how we do, a day late but not a dollar short. We got a trailer reaction for Stranger Things Season 3. It's set in the summer, I believe, of the following year from previous season. So definitely curious. I don't know what the hell's gonna happen, but you know, kids growing up, that's all I know. I haven't even looked too much into it. I'm just curious like everybody else, so see what we got. Before we do though, make sure you follow me on social media, Twitter, Instagram, College Boy over there. Subscribe to the channel.
At least someone's happy I'm home.
That shouldn't be doing that.
It's just a dream. You're doing
He got spray ready. He's like, yeah, I know something crazy about to happen. I didn't mess with him. That's so messed up. That's so messed up. My man came ready, though. He was like, no, dog. Okay. They look. Ooh, maze. Yikes. That dude's a jerk. I get my back into
We're not kids anymore.
Yeah, he looks grown as shit. He looks old.
I mean, what did you think? We're just gonna sit in my basement all day? Play games for the rest of our lives?
Wow, man, wait, might as well wait. Okay. I know where they found that at.
It is important to me that you feel safe.
LM, brother.
I want you to feel like this can still be your home.
Children are you friends with?
That's messed up. Yes. Really don't know what's going on, but it's always a little mystery, right? You gotta try to figure out what the hell's going on, but I'm definitely intrigued as usual. We got the kids growing up. You know, everybody's pairing off. You got Mike and 11, and you got Max and Lucas pairing off, so you know, leave my man Dustin out there. By himself, you seen that one shot, he's standing up there about like going off, and
we're
then I think that's Mike saying, like, we're still gonna stay in the basement forever. Like, come on, man, like, starting to grow up. You see old jackass Billy being a lifeguard, but something gets in his arm, so is he the new monster? Is he a monster? But you see that one shot of him, where they have to kill him or try to reverse him. I mean, he's an asshole, so does he deserve to be killed? The best thing about it, they use my old mall back at home on the north side. They put it to good use, because that mall looks like important shit right now. It was terrible. It ran down, like fell off the map. Putting it to good use. Congrats. Besides that, definitely intrigued. Netflix, Stranger Things, they're cheating. They're putting this out on July 4th. It's not fair. Not fair at all. You know, people want to go out there and shoot firecrackers, but they're like watching this, binge watching this, and shooting firecrackers later on. I don't know. What are you guys gonna be doing? I'm rating this on the Messiah score. I'm rating this.
Sensational.
Yes. Didn't show too much, but I don't expect nonetheless some Stranger Things. Everybody's locked in. You're going to want to watch this. What do you guys think? Are you checking this out on July 4th? Put your comments down below. Like, share, subscribe. Hit the notification button. Subscribe to your boy. Also, follow me on social media, Twitter, Instagram. Holler me over there as well. If you like trailer action, cool. If you didn't, there's gonna be a new monster coming after you. It's your boy moving aside. Base 5, let's ride.